Romeo Actual. This is Romeo One. Please observe standard radio protocol on this channel. Over.
Whatever you say, Romeo One. Over.
Thank you.
landing zone is hot. There's an external generator powering the air defenses. Can you put a shell through it? Over.
I'll see what I can do. What's his status?
Confused. He's not making a lot of sense. Don't think he knows where he is or who we are. But physically, he's fine. I think he's shell-shocked. He was holed up dead center of a Ceph hot zone. No idea how he survived that onslaught. Just seconds!
I need you to access that terminal.
Accessing.
Emergency procedures in progress. All remaining cell operators must evacuate to subterranean containment facility 5-9.
Stop it.
Children were mindless while I slept. Cutting down Archangel was the last thing I needed from you. And for that, I must thank you.
What? What are you talking about? Rash!
The third and final stay.
The beam. It's powering... Oh, my God. It's an Einstein-Rosen bridge. A goddamn wormhole to the M33 galaxy.
And there's something big coming through.
Back in the safe house, when I couldn't get a read on you, you said it was because you were the suit's creator. But that's not it, is it? How long has it been going on? Extending your life with nanotech, with Ceph DNA... Do you have any idea what you've become? You were battling the Ceph hive mind, just like me. Except, you lost. They absorbed you. And now you're one of them.
You have something, Prophet. Something the Ceph will never have. Oh, I understand.
Most deadly element of the Ceph colonization strategy. If met with significant and persistent resistance, a Ceph incursion force will seek to open an Einstein-Rosen bridge direct to the heart of its parent galaxy. From there, Ceph overhives will deploy their dedicated warrior caste to obliterate any and all obstructions.
We've only seen a fraction of what the Ceph can do. This is an extinction-level event. The Alpha Ceph will keep powering that beam until their entire invasion force is through. We have to shut it down.